6 days later, Keystone Harem won the Review Castleton at Springfield in straight heats of 153-4 to equal Fancy Crown's world record. Her two-heat combined time is an all-age world record.
And now Keystone Harem trotting a storm on this filly alive as they trot to the wire. Trotting another good trip, Keystone Harem in 153-4/5.